Hello, I'm Dr. Omalay, the president of the Athletic Union Conference.
My name is Elia Zabala. I am the treasurer of the Atlantic Union Conference.
Hello, I'm Ted Huskins. I'm the executive secretary of the Atlantic Union Conference.
I'm Dr. David McKenzie, the Atlantic Union Youth Ministries Department.
I'm Joseph, vice president for Franco-Asian and African Ministries.
I am Pastor Henry Beras, vice president for Hispanic and Portuguese Ministries.
I'm so excited. At our most recent Atlantic Union College constituency meeting,
the Atlantic Union Executive Committee voted to have tertiary education returned to our vineyard.
I must say that I am very happy to be part of this moment because of the significance for higher education for our young people in our territory.
To bring opportunity for our young people to go back to our college.
This is good news. Our young adults will be excited for this news.
We had one of the most monumental votes in the history of our union.
That was amazing gathering, and the Lord was with us.
We are going to be having life again on the Athletic Union College campus.
We're thinking about all kinds of things, and now we go into an even deeper dive to explore and come up with a strategic plan moving forward to help make the future of Atlantic Union College a bright one.
To God be the glory.
Thank you so much for supporting this initiative, and we look forward to your prayer and support.
We pray that pretty soon that dream will be a reality. We are so glad and we are excited about the reopening of the Atlantic Union College.
So it's an exciting time. Keep us in your prayers. I am sure that God is going to do great things for us in the Atlantic Union Conference.